to class today after the district shut down yesterday. The massive tornado damage still affecting some bus routes. You saw the devastation with JB. Some schools lost power. Some of it has been restored and is now running on generator power. So if you are in the Pattonville district, what can parents and students expect when they head back to class? We've got Dr. Mike Fulton here from the Pattonville district here to talk about it. Good morning to you.
Good morning.
Kind of hard to believe that only days after that and still the devastation we see, going to try to get back to normal in class today. What's the game plan?
The game plan is we're going to have buses running as normal except for a few routes in the Rose Acres, Parkwood, and Bridgeway attendance areas. On those routes, we've notified parents through hand delivery of the routes along with posting them on our website and posting them at the school.
And I know this is crunch time for the school year, not only in the high school with finals and, you know, the kids are gearing up for the end of the year. I'm guessing it won't be business as usual. There's going to be a lot of stories to be told. What is, the curriculum plan for the classroom?
Well, our goal is to get students back in class and establish life as normal as we can. We're going to have additional counselors available in the schools that were affected by the storm. We know the students are going to have some emotional needs are going to be met, need to be met. And so, but to the best of our ability, we're going to try to get life back to normal.
And we see Sky Fox right now live over Pattonville High School there in Maryland Heights. Yeah, it looks like some of the parents are heeding the warnings there and dropping the kids off. And bus routes, as you mentioned, are kind of delayed and maybe rerouted or so. If parents have any further questions, what can they do? You know, because some kids may not make it because literally their house might be gone. What can parents do maybe to contact the district?
Well, we're going to be very sensitive to the needs of parents. Obviously, life has changed for many folks. And so they can contact their school or they can contact my office and we'll be happy to help them any way that we can.
And we will make sure we put your website as a link on our website at fox2now.com and we'll make sure we let everyone know where they can contact if there's any questions. All right, thanks for your time this morning. I know you have a lot to do in the district, so we'll let you go.
Thank
thanks.
You.
All right, Glenn, back to you in the Weather Center.
Yeah, let's